you really deep down inside want to do it and believe you can do it, and you've got the ability to drive a car, then you will do it.
Totally natural behind the wheel. It wasn't an effort for him. So one of the true naturally gifted
six
drivers
left,
in the world.
Opens over crest, into six right minus, and six left, and double caution, crest and slow dip, and caution five right plus over big jump.
I saw him in a rally car, you could sense this was somebody who was destined to be world champion.
There was a sparkle in his eye, a determination, a competitive edge like I can honestly say that I've never seen in any other young driver I've met.
When someone that young can take a car that big and heavy and turn it into a rally winner, as he did, then the rest of the rally world sat up to notice.
You were never in any doubt whether the driver was giving it all he got or not. You were never in any doubt about how fast the car could go, because Colin always made sure it was either at the limit or beyond it.
Colin didn't take second places. It was either we're going to win or we're probably going to be sitting at the side of the road somewhere.
Two drivers fighting for a championship, equal chance of the championship, yet I've got to slow down.
Okay, well, we're sorry that situation has occurred, but at least you've acted professionally.
I had to.
Well, and I still believe to this day that in that position I shouldn't have been asked to slow down. It wasn't the best way to go into the last round of the championship.
My ambition at the end of the day is to be world champion.
Is the fastest rally driver in the world.
Thank you. it was a very high speed section where, you know, have very quick corners, one after another, where the pace notes literally have to come out like a machine gun.
As soon as I felt the bump in the grass, I knew that was it. Then it wasn't the rally, it was the championship.
Competition, we had so much fun, so much enjoyment in what we did. You'll be sadly missed.
Amazing, amazing driver. He was really a champion.
He's the most famous right driver that we had, or that we have, because everybody knows him about the game. I was playing his game before I was rallying.
Just the speed and the commitment.
He was a big name and a star and really spectacular driving.
I watched a boy grow into a man and become a hero, because that's what Colin McRae was. He was a hero.
How did you do it?
Hey, quicker than everyone else.